It's been a bit of a mixed week for Manchester United. We had that 4-1 win against Newcastle at home at Old Trafford. Paul Pogba was back from injury. He got a goal and an assist, a wonderful performance. For me, it felt like a momentum-building win. Then we go to Basel, one of the worst second-half performances I've ever seen under Jose Mourinho. We lose 1-0. Momentum gets sapped back out of the team. But on Saturday at home, 3 o'clock kickoff against Brighton and Hove Albion at Old Trafford, Man United fans will be going into this game expecting a win. But Brighton themselves have done very well in the Premier League this year. They're 7 points away from the drop zone. They're in the top half of the table and they're unbeaten in the last 5 games. Chris Hughton's side are doing very well in the Premier League. They're settling in. The likes of Everton, Crystal Palace, West Brom, West Ham, Swansea, all down there towards the bottom of the table. Brighton have definitely avoided that and they are a good team at the moment. So I wouldn't call this an absolute banker unless you look at Man United's home form in the Premier League this season. It's been fantastic. I think 6 wins out of 6, and we may have hardly conceded a goal as well. Our bad games have come away from home. Stoke 2-2, Huddersfield 2-1, Chelsea 1-0, Basel 1-0, 4 standout ones for me there. Man United at home are a completely different beast to Man United away from home this season. Ideally, you'd be good at both places, but building that home form is the cornerstone of any title-winning campaign. And Man United are certainly doing that very well. So in that sense, I'm extremely confident going into this game. And in terms of team news, Man United, it's a bit of a mixed bag because you've got Marcus Rojo played 90 minutes, I think, against Basel. He looked good, wasn't too taxing a game, so he should be fit to start against Brighton. But Phil Jones, he's likely to miss this game. And I don't know what's going on with Eric Bailly at the moment, but both of those could be missing again. But Pogba's back. He got 60 minutes against Basel. He should be okay to play. Zlatan Ibrahimovic made his second appearance from the bench. And as I said, Rojo's back. So there's a mixed bag of injuries. But in terms of who I think is going to start against Brighton, here's my predicted 11. As you can see to the side of me, David De Gea in goal. One thing I absolutely need to see against Brighton is Daley Blind and Matteo Darmian on the bench. Both were woeful. The fullbacks, they were our weakest position against Basel. It's where the goal ultimately came from. Darmian lost his man. The cross came in. Blind didn't track his runner. 1-0, game over. I want to see Ashley Young on the left and Antonio Valencia on the right. With those two, we're a much stronger defensive unit. And in the middle, I'm going to go for Chris Smalling and Marcus Rojo. I think if Bailly is a little bit unfit, Mourinho won't risk him. So that's why I'm going to start these two. Just like I'm going to start Matic and Pogba in midfield. If they're fit, they are Man United's starting midfield partnership. That won't change. And for a front four, I'm going for Rashford on the right, Mkhitaryan through the middle, Martial out on the left and Lukaku up front. I hope we see more of that. Martial, Rashford and Lukaku all starting in the same starting 11. And with Mkhitaryan being out of form, maybe Mkhitaryan won't start there. Maybe Ibrahimovic will start there. Who would you start in that number 10 role? Do you think now is the time to drop Mkhitaryan again, just like we did for the game against Newcastle, I think it was? Or do you think, no, bring Mkhitaryan into the team? Let me know what you think in the comments below, but I would start that team. One thing we are doing this week, as you know, we're backed by Ladbrokes for the season. We're doing an odds boost push this week. All the information's in the description for you. But what I'm doing, what I'm saying, I think Romelu Lukaku is going to score anytime against Brighton and Hove Albion. Maybe it won't be first, but I think Lukaku will get on the score sheet again. Maybe not too bold a bet, but that's my bet. You can follow that if you want. But what about my prediction for this game? I think Man United have got more than enough to beat Brighton at home. If it was away from home, it may be another tricky game, just like Huddersfield away. But it shouldn't be at home against Brighton, not with United's home form being so impeccable this season. I'm going for a 3-0 win. You let me know your predictions in the comments below, as always. If you're new, drop a like on the video, please, ladies and gents. Subscribe to United People's TV if you're new. We'll see you soon.